This one for you, Miss Diggory, my love.